how I came to be in Newcastle. The funny thing is, I was signing for Liverpool. I was in. I went to field, did the medical, and failed it. I failed it, and wow. I remember coming out, raw. And I'm talking. I'm not gonna lie. I was in tears. I was like, well, no one's gonna touch me. Graham Souness had said, look, we've got a problem with your ankle. You know, the board won't sign you. And I remember my old boss at Portsmouth, Jim Smith, said, look, Bez, you've played sort of like 200 games since then. You know, it's bollocks. And I went, Jim, the deal's off. And he went, somebody else wants you. I went, what are you on about? He went, Kevin Keegan wants you at Newcastle. I went, what? He went, he said, because Liverpool were involved, he knew he got no chance. And Keegan had just taken over at Newcastle. No disrespect at that time. Newcastle weren't the greatest of teams. They just survived in the Championship. But Keegan was a boyhood hero of mine. And I remember, I had to make this phone call. I was at, I think it's Birch Services, M62. And I remember, no mobile phone. And I phoned Kevin Keegan and he went, hello. And I went, hello. And he went, who's this? I went, John Beresford. He went, oh, thank you. Come and sign for me. Thank you for giving me the call. As Jimmy explained, and I went, no, you need to understand. He went, what? I went, I've just failed the medical at Liverpool. And he started laughing. Seriously, he started laughing. He went, he says, oh, don't worry. He says, I've just signed Paul Bracewell. You'll piss ours. And I was like, as you can guess, my head had gone anyhow. You know, I'm like, you know, my head's all in a spin. He went, where are you? I says, I'm at Birch Services, M62. He went, right, get yourself up here. And I went, where? He went, he says, you know the Gosforth Hotel at Newcastle? I went, no. He says, you can't miss it. He says, it's right next to where the sort of the horse racing is. You can't miss it. I went, right, okay. And I remember pulling to the car park. Me and my dad got out of the car. Him and Terry Mike, honestly, met me in the car park. And I'm like, looking at my dad going, Keegan, Terry Mike. Anyhow, he took me into the hotel and he sat me down. And I promise you, he was like, his enthusiasm was second to none. He just went, right, he said, don't worry. You're going to sign for me today. This is a blessing in disguise. And he said, we'll get promoted this year. We'll be in Europe next year. I'll get you in the England squad. And I'm thinking, he's on drugs. Honestly, and I just went, anyhow, did the medical. And then he just went, right, don't worry. Everything will be sorted. And then he called me into his office. And this is truth. He called me into his office 2 seasons from that meeting. You know, we'd always chatted and everything else. And he went, sit down. He went, can you remember our meeting? And I went, yeah. He went, did we get promoted? I went, yeah. Did we get in Europe? I went, yeah. Did you get in the England squad? I went, yeah. And I just went, Gaffer, I can't thank you enough. The bloke was a genius. Honestly, you tell people that story and you think, oh, people think I'm sugarcoating it and making it up. Honestly, it was frightening. It was the best experience of my life. And football-wise, was just freakily good.